Hello, today I will give a demonstration how I can work with shapes inside of PyFlow. We start with a class. A FreeCAD box is a special part box object, and the creation is done by the script. We have some common pins for all parts, and then for the box we have some special attributes: length, width, height, the position, direction, and these parameters I use for the call of part make box. To initialize the FreeCAD box object, I have here this command set data list with a string with all the pins I want to set as first parameter, and the second parameter is a list of the starting values. This is a powerful command and it's very fast to write. And the next thing what I have here is I set some flags, recompute node. That means if this flag is set to true, then on change in the property window, the object will be recalculated. The compute method looks like this. First I create a shape. I apply the value of the pins, this is this method, to the method part make box. Part make box wants at least three parameters, and in most case five: the length, width, and height of the box, and the position of the first vertex, and the direction. And I create it, and then I store the shape to a special store. That means I do not write the shape into the 3D scene. I store it in the store if I have connection and I have to reuse it and do some post computation. So this is the first. The other thing is the command I start. I create a scene. That means I create a box, a cone, and a boolean object, and I connect these objects, and for these three objects I set the shape only flag to true. That means that there will only a shape calculated in memory, and there will no part created inside a 3D scene. So I only work in memory, and I hope this will make complex calculations a little bit faster without extra rendering. To render, I then can use filter nodes, which create only a grid, a lattice for the shape, for the faces. That is always faster. So let's look at the scene. We start here. The method is here behind this pink button, and I start it. And we now have this one. That means I have here the three objects: the box, the cone, and the boolean. And there is nothing happens here in the 3D scene. Okay, what I now can do, I can go to such an object and I can execute it. In this case, when I execute it, then this bin triggers the bin of the boolean, and a volume will be calculated, and this volume is displayed here in the report view. Let's see. So we have this. I now can change some parameters and re-execute. So here for length we have the effect: if I change the value here, then I get without execute a calculation over my network. So I can see what happens. So okay, next thing what I can do, I can go to the boolean, and I now can set off the flag shape only. In this case, when I do this and I re-execute it, then a boolean object is created, and we see it's a boolean object here. And we can change the method. In this case, we can say we want a cut. and have to execute. So we only see the result of the cut of these two objects, and we also can now say we want also display this component. We say shape only no, execute it, and in this case the cone is displayed too. And I can configure it a little bit. I can say I want here 80%. So okay, and now we see we can change some values, and we also can change values and the shape as recalculated in real time. There's still sometimes some side effect that I have to click into the scene to get transparency, but this is not a bug of PyFlow. This is a bug here inside the rendering engine. So, and I also can say for the third object, the box also shape only yes, no, and execute, and then I see here the third part too, and can change the color. Okay. So these are the results. We have attributes which start a recalculation if they change. We have a shape only flag so that we only can work in memory, not in the 3D scene. And we have a special layout for FreeCAD objects with some common properties, with the special properties for the shape here, for the box and for the cone. And we have the possibility to put out a part or a shape only object.